Good evening viewers, so this is Ali from Fresh Fashions and today I'll be going to show you some exclusive zari border tussar and some silk linen along with the tie and dye, and some Parsi work is also there and some kathri is also there. So before I start, I will request my viewers to please subscribe the channel to get updates of our new collections, offers and discount. So let's display the sari. This is the sari number one. As you can see, it's a combination of peach and the base color, it's a chocolate combination of rani pink and pastel green. So this is all over same print. So how it will look, I'll just show. So just see the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over look. Just see the color combination. This is very pretty one, peach with chocolate with the multicolor. It's a combination of rani pink, off white and pastel green. So this is the pallu. This is all over, and blouse piece is there. So this is the BP, comes with the sari. This is a 3D dye. First we have done a dye. It's a, as you can see, it's a combination of deep green, light green, and it's a light lemon color, lemon yellow with the print. So this is a rising pallu. How it will look, I'll just show. So just see the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over. This is the all over look. It's a very pretty one. Just see the color shading, it's amazing. The color combination is so nice. Palla and blouse piece. So this is a BP, comes with the sari. Now one more 3D dye. So this is a combination of peach, pink and grey with the tulip design. So how it will look, I'll just show. So just see the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over look. I'll just show you the detailing of this hand painting. So this is a full tulip, it's a hand painting with a 3D dye, and blouse piece is there. So this is a BP, comes with the sari. So this is a kalamkari print, and again it's a combination of peach, pallu border and BP, and the base color, as you can see, it's a deep green, it's a blackish green with the multicolored leaves, and peacock motif is there. So how it will look, I'll just show. So this is the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over look. A very pretty one. Just see the color combination, the detailing, palla and the BP is there. So this is the blouse piece, comes with the sari. This is a peach white print, and as you can see the color combination, it's the pallu border remain the same, it's a red color, and the base color, it's a beige with the multicolor floral. So how it will look, so just have a look. So this is the pallu of the sari. And this is the all over. It's a print, not hand painting. So this is a print. And blouse piece is there. So this is the BP, comes with the. Now let's move to the linen sari. So it's a pure silk linen. It's a 120 counts. As you can see, first we have a dye. So this dye we call it's a bomb dye. Then we have done this work. So this is a full bullion knot and Parsi work all over the sari. So this is a pallu, and blouse is attached with the pallu first. I'll show the BP. So this is the blouse piece with the two design for the sleeves. Now let's see how it looks. So just see the all over body. So the lower border has got the a broad border, it's almost 6 to 7 inches, and upper border, it's a 2 inches border is there. So this is the dye. Then we have done a full bullion knot and French knot work is there. So this is the pallu. So the pallu is start from here, and this is the BP, this is the blouse piece. I'll show you the detailing of this work first. So just see the work, it's fully done by hand. So we have one more design in the other combination. So this is a lavender. This is a lavender color with the same dye. This time design is different. So this is the design. I'll show you the detailing of this. So this is the pallu, and blouse piece starts from there. So this is the blouse piece. This is a BP comes with the saree, and this is all over. It's a pure silk linen, 120 counts. Let's move to the zari border tassar hand painting with katha and French knot. So this is the pallu of the saree, and this is the rising corner to corner design. It's a very pretty one. Just see the pallu of the saree, and this is the all over look. I'll just show you the detailing of this painting and highlighted with the katha. I'll just show you the detailing. So full design highlighted with the katha and French knot. Blouse piece is there, so this is the technical setup. Kalamkari hand painting, then we have done a full katha highlighted all over, so with the multicolor thread. So how it will look, I'll just show. So this is the pallu of the saree, and I'll just show you the detailing of this hand painting and full katha outline filled up. And blouse piece is there. So this is the BP comes with the. This is the blouse piece comes with. So this is again a hand painting with a combination. As you can see, it's a bluish gray and orange, red, some other colors also there, green and magenta. You can see, and seen all over design highlighted with the full katha outline. So just see the pallu of the saree, and this is the all over look. Just see the design, it's a very pretty one. This is the pallu and blouse piece is there. So this is the BP comes with the saree. This is the last saree of this episode, and again the hand painting, it's a full done by hand, it's a full hand painting with the katha and French knot. As you can see, I'll show you the detailing. It's all highlighted with the katha and French knot. So just see the saree. I'll just show you the detailing. And blouse piece is there. So this is the BP comes with. So thank you so much for watching and joining, and it's a request to my viewers to please subscribe the channel to get updates of our new collections, offers and discount. And we are located in Globe Mall, shop number 102. It's a new market, Kolkata 87. So for bulk queries or any wholesale queries, please do WhatsApp. Our number is flashing on the screen. It's 8296897264. So thank you so much, and keep share the video.